could get me a drink of water, cause my lips are chapped and faded, call my Aunt Marie. Help her gather all my things and bury me in all my favorite colors. My sisters and my brothers still, I will not kiss you. Cause the hardest part of this is leaving you. Now turn away, cause I'm awful just to see. Cause all my hair's abandoned on my body, on my agony. Soggy from the chemo, but counting down the days to go. It just ain't living, and I just hope you know that if you say goodbye today, I'd ask you to be true. Cause the hardest part of is leaving you. Yes, the hardest part of this is leaving you.
Hey guys, thank you for watching my cover of Cancer by My Chemical Romance. It is originally by My Chemical Romance. I just want to clarify it. Like, I'm a huge 21 Pilots fan, but people are always fighting over who sang it better. You can enjoy both versions. You're not legally required to take sides. That being said, MCR is the band that had the song originally, so, you know, credit where credit is due. Which reminds me, shout out to my friend Amira, who requested this song. I mean, it was months ago because I've been too busy to really be making videos, but I already had it on my list of songs that I wanted to cover at some point. And she just always hits the nail on the head with her suggestions. Every time she suggests a song, it's either already on my list, or I was thinking already about singing a song by that artist and I just hadn't picked one yet. Anyway, I love this song, probably too much considering that it's a little dark, but you know, it seemed fitting today because today, as I'm recording this, it's Halloween. I haven't been posting any of my videos publicly lately, and I'm not planning on it until probably the end of the school year, because I just, you know, I have too much on my plate right now. But if you are watching this either because I sent you the link to the unlisted video or because you're in the future when my videos are public again, feel free to leave any suggestions that you have for songs that you want to hear me sing. I will try to get to them all. Like I said, I have a lot on my plate right now, but you know, I'll have some free time on my hands soon for Thanksgiving break and then Christmas break, and maybe crank out some more videos. I'm gonna get a few done today, I think, but I don't know when my next chance will be to record more. So, I guess that's it for now. See you later.